0.0004 in practice. Integer values are treated as 32 bits and are stored that way in some browser implementations. There's no such thing as an integer in JavaScript, so you have to be a little careful with your arithmetic if you're used to math in C or Java. Watch out for stuff like 0.1 and 0.2 equals 0.3000000000000004 in practice. Integer values are treated as 32 bits and are stored that way in some browser implementations.